how to remove watermark in Youcut. Want to clean up your video and ditch that watermark? Let's see what's possible in Youcut. If you are seeing a watermark from Youcut itself, it's because you are on the free version. To remove it, tap the watermark and follow the prompt to upgrade to the pro version. This will permanently remove watermarks from future exports. If it's a watermark embedded in your video from another source, try using the crop tool to cut it out or use the blur tool from the effects section to soften it if cropping is not possible. Or if it's an image watermark, just tap on it and simply click backspace to delete it. Place a logo or image over the watermark using BIP if you want a creative cover up instead. Let me know if the watermark is from Youcut or another app in the comments below. Now you know how to handle watermark removal in Youcut. Clean, pro-looking content is just few taps away. And if this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe and leave a comment. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.